morning, the chief of the Fort Hancock Fire Department is dead after his fire truck rolled over in Hudspeth County. It happened at about 6:30 yesterday on Highway 20 in Fort Hancock. That's about an hour away from El Paso. Texas DPS says 71-year-old Manuel Galindo Jr. was heading east when the fire truck veered off the road and overturned, ejecting him. Galindo was pronounced dead at the scene. Investigators say he was not wearing a seatbelt.